Amanda with Empower Abilities, and today on Tech Tuesday, I'd like to tell you about the Tobii Dynavox Indi tablet. Now, this is a Microsoft tablet. You can do everything on it that you could normally do with a tablet. You can browse the web, you can check your email. It's touch screen, but it can be accessed with switches or with a head mouse. But this tablet is actually designed specifically for augmentative and alternative communication. I'll tell you why that is. It's got Tobii Dynavox's Snap and Core First software built right into it. So as soon as you open the app, you're going to go to a page of core words. I, you, like, stop, different words like that, which is great for communication, but it's for more than that with these core words. It's also for language building. So this is great for somebody with nonverbal autism, CP, Down syndrome, pretty much any disability where there's some kind of verbal limitation there or speech limitation. So it has topics along with the core words. It has topics. So you can go and you can have a conversation about art class or an appointment that you have coming up. And then there's also something called quick fires, which are quick yes, no, short answers so the individuals can actively participate in a conversation. Now you can also program in phrases that you want to say or used to say or would like to say. So I've got something programmed in here. And before I play it, I want to show you that the speakers are large and they're very loud, which you're going to hear, but they're facing the listener. So that helps with that whole conversational communication aspect.
That's awesome.
That's awesome. This device can do so much. I would love to do a virtual demonstration with you. So give me a call or shoot me a text at 417-655-6571, or you can email me at awest@empowerabilities.org. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram. We'll see you next week.